3 weeks ago, the World Liberation Army launched a cyber attack on several Asian networks.
Do you think I've been living under a rock? Every world leader's here for the emergency summit on cybersecurity. But what does this have to do with the terrorist attack on Venice last month?
The World Liberation Army's attack on Venice was a cover-up. You gotta believe me.
Your signature is right here, Phoenix. Infiltration of Venice commenced at 1300 hours.
The mission report from Venice is fake. That's what I'm telling you. The whole goddamn thing was a lie.